Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. So, now what we're gonna go do is find this old man in about, I think, there's six different areas, five or six. And you talk to him, and he tells you part of a story. And don't worry, you'll get a chance to read that pretty soon here. I'll let you read it once I gather all five. This is the one that I always tend to forget, so I'm glad I remembered it. And, oh wait, I think we forgot to, oops. Boom, MoveNet. Give him the letter. Oh, so this is that other Moogle from the forest a while back. I'm guessing that was Tantalus. Alright, I want what's in this chest here. Yay, the thrill vest! Oh, he already has it on. Okay, then Vivi gets it. Oh, wait, Vivi's already mastered that ability. Fine. Garnet gets it then. And there's another image of the old man over here. And I want this treasure chest. Oh. Can I get the treasure chest first? Fine. Up here. Did I just see the old man? Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that's where that led. I swear I just saw the old man down over here. I knew I missed an area. Yay! Got the last piece. Now there should be a way for me to... There should be a way... There, I wanna go... Yes! I want what's in the treasure chest. Back up. Okay. So the beginning comes first, which is pretty obvious. Then cooperation, then silence, and then you can choose the ending, I think. Yeah, but you can choose the ending. I'm gonna choose human as ending. Alright, so I'll let you guys read the story now. Thank you. Yes, I am satisfied. You get a slightly happier response from him if you choose hero as your ending, but I prefer the ending human, just because I feel it fits a little bit better. Then what was the point of the stupid game exactly? I'm sorry, I missed that. Jerk. Why don't we just jump off the cliff now? That sounds like a good idea. This next part's actually a little sad. Ugh, fat elephant lady, power hungry, greedy bitch. I hate her. This scene is just so amazing. I do like that scene, mostly because it shows the fear of the people running from the invaders. It's just a very real look at what war can be, or maybe what war is. Although, in our version of war, there aren't mages that have supernatural summoning magic powers.
But still, it has a pretty good feel. And then I think that's Atomos. I'm not sure though.
He basically eats everything and has a gut almost as big as Elephant Lady Queen.